So this is our UFC Prizm blaster box rip. And we've got our owner names. We're going to random the owner names 7 times. We're going to random the weight classes 7 times. And after both lists go through here 7 times, we're going to have the list stacked up side by side. All right, here's a lucky number 7. So the first list is all finished. Weight classes. Big random here. Seven times. Good luck, everybody, getting your favorite MMA martial artist. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your weight class in the rip. We're going to organize this in alphabetical order. So bantamweight's going to go up to the top, Seth, and then welterweight, Andrew, is going to be at the bottom after this quick organization. All right, let's hit something big. Let's hit one of these silvers. Let's hit some big hits out of here. Ho! Good luck in the rip. Let's see what we've got here. Light heavyweight. Got a nice fireworks. And I noticed it's been a little choppy so far, so hopefully that doesn't keep up through the rip. Are you guys getting any choppiness? Let me know if you are. Okay, so he's featherweight. Which, let's see, I don't know who gets him yet. Okay, it's Stephen K. So, a nice fireworks for Stephen K. Stephen's got the Josh Emmett. Thanks, Jeff. Gilbert Burns, rookie for a welterweight. Oh, we got a green prism coming up. Okay, so here we go. This is a nice one right here. Light heavyweight. Featherweight. Very nice prism here, middleweight owner. Congratulations, John B. Nice knockout artist. Heavyweight Walt Harris, a lightweight Roberts. Light heavyweight Prutz. Leon Edwards, welterweight, and a silver. Oh, Tony Ferguson, silver, nice, lightweight. Tony Ferguson is a big name in the sport, and this is a great hit for lightweight owner Andrew H. Tony Ferguson. Nice one. Congratulations with your silver. Oliveira. Here is a green John Jones. Nice. John B hits a fearless green prism. So there is no number on this one anywhere. There is no number on it. It is a really nice green prism to have, though, of John Bones Jones. And good things coming out here in our UFC blaster. Fearless Derek Lewis. And that is our blaster box. Coming out of here, we got some great things in the UFC. That wraps up our blaster box.